This explains the bullshit, but of course it doesn't explain why everyone wants to stop and fucking see it, like a bunch of dumb assholes. Fucking morons. Oh my god, I guess I don't see what's going on at all. Someone might be hurt and it'll be cool to see. Shut up. Just drive on the freeway. Get to where you need to go. Don't be a jerk off and look on the shit on the side of the road. Just drive your car straight. Come on. It's not that exciting. All you're doing is slowing down everyone else's lives. Doesn't matter how expensive your car is, you still don't need to know how to signal.